Terex began in 1989 by making harnesses in a garage. But how do we actually make a harness?
It's complicated.
Find out more in episode 2 of the Obsessive Design film series, out now.